And we all ocean driving them Porsches. Them Glocks with us, so a nigga play, we gon' scorch him. Hit the road so much that he fashion endorses. I thank the Lord for that shit, I inherited. Yo, block don't slam, nothing that's so embarrassing. I knew you would fold on me, that's so predictable. To a couple niggas, hoes, I'm unforgettable. To my fans, I'm glad you waited on this project. I was too busy in them spots with them objects. In and out of town, trying to lock another town. In the field for real, that's why this ain't came out yet. I love my son, that's what every ounce of me. I got a teacher to be triple the amount of me. Gabby, Tierra, and Alexis getting a house apiece. Gotta thank my granny and mama for raising the G. Daddy died at 14, got my game off the streets. Pull up right now, the zips go a stack a piece. Whole P for 28, that's if you on 2 or 3. Money really grow on trees, you don't get it like me. I kick back, throw my feet up in the air. It been a long time coming, thinking how we made it here. Back and forth on hounds, headed to another town. Gotta rap them bitches twice, they loud like they got sound. 1200 on denim, can't fit bands in them. Couple niggas come from down the way, we gon' trim em. Real talk, they to the haters, we ain't stop yet. Wintertime coming, fuck it, I might go and cop a vet. Peanut butter seats on them offset. Got niggas waiting, they like, we ain't fell off yet. Rap got us straight, came a long way from dealing. We don't care who you is, you ain't with us, we don't feel it, nigga. I've been grateful from the jump, why would I change? Niggas get a little change and forget they lame. It be so many niggas swerving, stay in your lane. Before I send my young dog to come hit your brain.
My message not even delivered to his nigga. Who? Oh, his phone fucking around the party off right now.
Yes, indeed. Hey, bro, you finna cough your ass up. You know you can't smoke that shit, bro.
I got vent lungs, son.
My nigga, J.B.
What niggas on? This heaven number right there. Where you at? I said, where you at? Wood got her number. You can call him on the phone. I think his shit dead though. My message not even delivering to this nigga. Oh, it's fall, fucker, all the time.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, shit.
My fucking boy.
What's good, my boy? Hey, bro, you finna cough your ass up. You know you can't smoke that shit, bro.
That was, son.
My nigga, JP.
What niggas on, man? We about to start up there in a couple days.
Yeah.
I promise you, we coming up here.
Bro, pull up, bro. Goddamn, bro. Niggas miss you up here.
It's been too long, man.
It's too damn long, bro. But ain't shit changed, like you still can't smoke, bro.
Who you with?
Nobody, nigga. I'm at the crib. Oh, yeah. Asleep.
I forgot you living life.
I'm hit, bro. I had to get out the deal, bro. They still over there, though.
Leak is?
Nah, Leak. He's living with me, but he over there asleep right now. Hey, bro, you smoking on Reggie right now as we speak, bro.
Listen, I'm gonna tell you. I don't smoke what? No bullshit
at all. Man, stop playing, man.
Trust me.
You over there catching for no reason. All over again.
I'm gonna bring some shit up there, bro. That shit gonna have you passed out for about a month.
Bro, you know I can't even smoke, bro. You know that bitch blood up here like 3 drug tests.
I know, they about to get rid of him. He threw.
Man, that nigga got 15 gas right now. He don't know if he gonna stay or what.
Wait, what? He got suspended again?
Again, he got suspended for 6. And then he killed another one. So now he's... Shit, he don't even want to come back and miss the first, you know what I'm saying?
Damn.
You know what I'm saying? 8-9 games of the season, he might just leave.
Wait, you talking about for next year, too?
Yeah, that shit carry into next year.
Is they even going to bring him back? They probably not going to bring him back.
That's what I'm saying. He don't know. He talking about transfer. He don't even know if he want to do it since he got missed all them games, you know what I'm saying?
But if they bringing him back, he might as well, shit.
Nigga tripping, bro. But, nah. But, I mean, I would have smoked a nigga. I'm finna be on probation and shit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, goddamn. They caught us with that. You know, they caught us with that nutritional room shit, bro.
That who? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they caught us with that shit, bro. Uh-huh. Shit fucked up.
Yeah, man. Cheat this bitch, boy.
It's not cheap, bitch.
Hey, crippled
up,
though.
Yeah, yeah, you got to.
Let me know
when
you're
though. I'm gonna let you know for sure. I'm gonna call you.
All right, bet, my name. All
right.
Holly, and they basically, both of them basically was saying what you were saying. Like, they all of y'all asked me the same question. Do she had a boyfriend? And I said, no. And they were like, well, she jealous then. And then it was like, well, my one friend said she jealous, but she said, don't get smart with her and all that. Just talk to her or whatever. And then Holly was just telling me, like, don't let this come between our friendship, just say okay to her and make some time for her.
She still got it. She old enough to know though, like she can't be doing that.
That's what I'm saying though. This I don't know. I'm about to just step back and say okay.
That's high school stuff though. She can't be doing it.
Not to be like
right.
All up in your shit or whatever, but like I had a bitch that had a friend like that. Like she wanted her friend to be with her more than me. You know what I'm saying? Like I thought she was gay. You know what I'm saying? Same scenario. But unlike how your homegirl said, she chose to be with her friend more than me. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, that wasn't why we broke up, but it was just, you know, an add-on to it. So, it's just, it shocked me, though, that she chose to choose. I'm just saying that it is people that think like that. You know what I'm saying? So, in her mind, she might think she right. Like, it was just, you know. So, you know, I don't think your homegirl wrong, though.
She probably just thinking like...
But people do think like that. People do think like, you know, you should spend more time with your friend than the person you're in a relationship with. She doesn't need a boyfriend.
Was she
doing
that though?
Huh?
Was she doing that?
Doing what?
I don't know, like, when she was with her boyfriend, not spending time with you and stuff.
No, remember that one year she had, she played.
Hey, man, let me
hear. And come to my birthday, be cooking him because she was with him, which I let that go, and I was really mad at her.
She can't even be mad because. Not saying that you just not showing her no attention or nothing like that. But...
I feel like she not used to me being with somebody.
Yeah. But then, but she gotta accept it though, cause it's like. You're not gonna
That's what I'm saying. And I was just telling Holly, like, it was time I was calling her, inviting her over, and us doing something, she always got an excuse, or saying she tired or something. So I just stopped asking her, because that she get tiring that somebody keep hitting you with the same excuse.
Right.
And he be out of town most of the time now, so it's like, you can't use him as an excuse no more.
That's not even supposed to be an excuse, though.
Exactly. Like, you should want your friend be with her nigga.
Especially if she happy, you feel me?
I don't know. I just text her and say, okay, because I was about to get smart with her, and we were going to get smart with each other, and then that would have came in our, came between us, and...
Y'all gonna be straight.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna just get her time, you know.
Oh, boy.
This is myself. She'll call when she ready to talk.
Eight times around, though. Come on, we about to have
her. My hair is nappy as hell, bro.
I'm gonna clear it back, guys.
Gamble, but we can play. I don't gamble though.